we go. So, we've left behind the sunny Belper. We've got just under 3 hours to go until we get to Beadnell, which is where we have rented a house. We're going to be staying there for 4 days. Hope the weather gets better. We have just arrived at Beadnell Bay because we can't get into the house for a couple of hours, and we've decided to have a nice relaxing walk on the beach. Let's go see some sand. Lynn's going to have a paddle. So, first hour or so in Beadnell, red-breasted merganser, eider duck and rock pipit. Excellent. Getting hungry now, we can go to the house and plan what we're going to do tomorrow. here again, look, Lynn. Just here.
Okay.
Can't not.
Rude.
I'm really glad we decided not to go back to the house.
Little black thing here.
We took a walk to the end of Ebb's Nook, which is a spit that sticks out right into the sea, and we are sat watching a red-throated diver, and it's only 50 yards out, and normally with these things, of course, you're out on the beach and looking at these little black spots out in the ocean. We hear it. Oh, it's so close. It's fantastic.